Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Atlantis The Lost Empire. The last part was a bit of a disaster because I got a bit cranky about the white crystals, but that's all in the past now. Actually no, it's only been about maybe 30 seconds since the last part, but I'm over it. I'm a very ephemeral person when it comes to
movie activated
raging.
The expedition's digger. Unfortunately, it was damaged in the Ulysses evacuation, but with a substitute part and a...
Okay, maybe we just have to use it. I thought there might be, like, a little point.
Seems to have done the trick. Let's dig.
Okay, from now on, I'm not going to actually worry about the white crystals. I'll collect them if I see them, just for the record, because that only gave me an extra life. And we don't really need extra lives. Seriously. That's actually really annoying. Well, maybe not annoying, just slow. It always feels like it should go faster. I mean, it's a drill, it's a huge drill. Unless that wall is just really hard, but it looks like it's just made of pixels to me. I mean, pixel walls are especially notorious for falling over, exploding,
we're gonna have to dig through it.
Hide in secret areas. And there's enemies that spawn here, I don't really know why. See? May need to heal, but who cares? Oh, next level. Next level is fun. Fun, fun, fun. Oh dear. Come on, go, 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 go. Don't make me heal. I don't even know whether I can heal. No, I can't. Just go faster, faster. So it does 8 damage, 4 damage each. Go! Come on! Oh, what? No. 2? That did 8? Oh. It just likes putting you on edge. That's okay. That's what a game should do. It's like a survival horror. It just puts you on edge enough before it kills you. It's like that stupid jump scare in Resident Evil 0. In the bathroom. With the big stretchy
thing.
Time
to get the memory card ready.
That was pure evil.
I couldn't have done it better myself.
No, you couldn't have, Milo. I've used that joke before, but I don't care. What else
do
you say to them? I couldn't have done that better myself. Maybe he could have done it better than me. Maybe we could have pressed the X button at lightning speed.
Fire! I'm gonna kill him.
Matt, go back a bit.
Truck escape. Oh, the glory. I think we actually have to hold the X button down for this one. I know that's incredibly exciting for you, but you don't just travel forward, you actually have to accelerate.
Drive before they destroy everything!
Oh no, no, actually you don't have to press the accelerate, you just steer. And yes, you do have to collect fuel. I don't know why, honestly, the latest Paragallon. I mean, this would actually be a really good way to get your hours up if you live in Australia, you know what I mean? Oh no, barrels. Whoops, whoops. Oh, health. I remember struggling with this level when I was younger. It's a lot easier than I remember it being. Leviathan attack was a bit more difficult. And then again, we're not hardly anywhere, and if I keep on talking, then I'm probably going to die. Probably die anyway. Whoa. Actually running out of fuel. Or maybe destroying your vehicle by accident. No, at the moment it seems like it's fuel. I don't care. Oh wow, I can be set on fire, that's exciting. That's some really funky looking water. Whoa. I didn't expect that. Okay, note to self. Oh no, we're on fire again. I should go faster if I'm on fire. It's just plain logic. Oh no, I missed something. Oh well. It's not the first time I've missed something. Oh yes, it is fuel that we have to worry about. Probably the green crystal on down the other path, usually the way. The way that you don't take. Okay, fuel, I really appreciate it right now. Uh-oh. Okay, some fuel would be really great. In about 5 seconds. Green crystal! No. Oh, yes. I don't even care that I died. This actually makes the level easier if you die. Less about collecting the gas canisters for a little while. You know, a really old PS1 game that was actually kind of good was, or maybe kind of good is the wrong word for it, but it was kind of interesting, was Buzz Lightyear of Star Command, if anyone's actually... How did I do that? How do I make the jump? Can I accelerate? Oh, I can accelerate! Oh, that's exciting. I just learned something. Maybe that's why this level is so easy. Okay, maybe we shouldn't accelerate unless we need to. But then again, I'm going so much faster now. I don't have to worry about fuel. Why did you burn through faster? Anyway, Buzz Lightyear of Star Command, it was interesting at least. You actually had to run through the level instead of collecting everything with pinpoint precision. I think there were some things you could collect, but it was just, it was more of a race against the clock than anything. I don't really care about dodging things at the moment. Yeah, I don't know why I was reminded of that. It's probably the, oh no, I'm about to die feeling. Whoops. Oh well, there's a checkpoint back there, that's okay. See, this is where you use up your lives. But it doesn't matter. It's not as if much progress is lost. It's not if it in a game, that's kind of partially easy. Whoa. Maybe this level was slightly more challenging than I gave credit for before. I'm sorry, game. Oh dear, we missed something. That's annoying. That's also really annoying. Incredibly annoying. Oh look, I'm gonna run out of health before I run out of checkpoint. Okay, I'd really appreciate uncatching off. Whoa, one health. Zero health. I think I had like 12 lives before. Have I died 6 times? More exciting, I suppose, for the YouTube community. Of those who have actually viewed my videos so far, which is like 19 people. I congratulate you on your efforts. I think though, if this level has taught me anything, that maybe accelerating constantly is not the best idea, especially if... especially if it means dying constantly. And that's the level done. Obligatory loading screen.
Time to get the memory card ready.
It just occurred to me, but this game isn't actually that long. I remember it being much longer when I was a kid. But how many parts are we up to so far? Maybe... this is
where
my
in Atlantis
knife
would you like to visit?
Outer Atlantis. I just always remember being much bigger.
Came through.
Oh, I wish I could play as the Doctor. And we got a new character now, yay!
According to the journal, it's not far now. These ruins should lead directly to the city.
This level's so just floaty and free, and no, we're not going to get that white crystal. Because it just gives us an extra life. I mean, there's better ways to get... you could just farm Cove if you wanted extra lives, for goodness sake. You know what, let's try and finish a level without getting any white crystals. Let's see how you like it then. Yeah, it's not that much fun, is it? Rock Golem, let's walk right past him. You know, Disney actually made quite a few good PS1 games. There's also The Emperor's New Groove, if anyone remembers that one. Tarzan was a good side-scroller. No, we're not getting that. What else? Toy Story 2? That was a good one. Platformer 3D. They were just well-made games. Or maybe this is, they seemed well made, at least. I love the purple birds. Oops, stomach grumbled. Whoa, freaky. Do I need another crystal? Well, we're almost out of time. Oh look, we get to change character now though. I'll kill you in a moment. When we get our brand new spanking character of...
what do you need?
Kida here.
Ta-da! And on that note, we will finish up. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you back in the next part.